Yeah, I mean, you kind of have to figure it out. Like, it's a learning curve with upgrades and everything. But I can tell you a little bit. Like, there's research points, which you get for individual ships. You have to unlock all of the research to get the next ship in line, and you have to unlock them in order. There's, like, three different currencies. Gold is, like, the rarest. It's usually, like, pay-to-win money, pretty much. Like, you buy it, and then you can buy other shit. But I earn it through doing challenges, and I've only had 150. But then you have stars, and then, like, this green stuff. I don't know what that's called, but you get a lot of the green stuff, a little bit of the blue stuff, and, like, literally zero of the gold. I can hear myself through your TV. Or, like, in the background of your mic. Oh. Okay, testing. Nope, you're good. Oh, okay, yeah, that is a problem if you can't hear me. Oh, okay. How well can you can't hear me at all, or? Okay. Never mind. It's not that bad. You can put it back if you want. The Gravis isn't too bad. I like it, but it'll be a lot better, I think, once I get upgrades for it. It just seems so weak right now, to be honest. Like, it's just so easy to take it out. Armor amplifier, that's what I need to boost this thing. Yeah. Yeah, they move to dodge you. Like, you can bob up and down to avoid fire. Yes, a tractor beam. That's cool. That's exactly what I mean. A reactor beam. That's my favorite ship, is the big slow ones. We shall become more powerful than any Jedi can imagine. Oh, research requirements on that. tier 3 medic. That's what I need. Medic chips are overpowered. Done with your tutorial yet? Yeah? Okay, okay. Alright. I'm gonna invite you to my session now. And we can go fight some people. Oh. Oh, okay, okay. I'll be right back. Hey, how's it going, bro? Do you have a mic? You feel the energy of a cheerleader's experience, huh? I thought it was going to be something edgy, but all I heard was dick sucking. I can go back into the party chat, but I was thinking like we could work together to destroy the enemy. I mean, that'd be pretty optimal, but if you're just watching weird gate porn. Alright, Captain, no signs of intelligent life, so returning to the ship, meaning the party. Alright, have fun with your weird heavy-duty gate porn. No intelligent life forms out there, Sarge. Power to maneuvering thrusters.
Enemy has a lock. Launch all vultures. Got a bearing on the enemy ship. Our ship's been hit. We need some support. Firing. Nothing left.
We're winning, Captain.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
appetite.
Huh?
Aye, Captain. Activating.
Hostile going down. All vessels, we've got an enemy contact. Send the vultures.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Thanks for the assist.
Amplifying weapon systems.
Dreadnought eliminated. Hostile contact sighted.
Aye, Captain. Activating. Amplifying weapons on. System drained.
Requesting fire at this location.
We're completely dominating the enemy, Captain.
Activating prime. Launching vulture missiles.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Picking up enemy contact. Over there. Activating primary weapons, Captain.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Support fire, needed over here. Requesting assistance. Calling friendly repair ships, we need help. Got an enemy contact.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Hostile Dreadnought is no more.
We got him, Captain.
Hostile destroyer eliminated, Captain.
Amplifying weapons, aye. Engaging exoshell, Captain.
Autoguns fired up.
Aye, Captain. Activating.
Enemy missiles incoming, Captain. Thanks, Captain. Scratch one dreadnought. Target locked. Enemy vessel. Reloading autoguns.
Aye, Captain. Engaging. System drained. Starting recharge. Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Hostile contact sighted. Scrapped an artillery cruiser. Launching vault.
This battle is ours.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Picking up enemy contact. Over there.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters. Amplifying weapon systems.
Enemy dreadnought disc. We're getting destroyed out here. Need support now. All vessels. We've got an enemy contact.
Chalk up another win.
Beautiful. 13-0. Oh, I played a match while you're doing your tutorial. Are you done with it? Yet? Oh, okay, fuck yeah. I heard somebody talking in the living room, and I was like, is somebody here? And then I go out there, and it's like my broadcast playing on my iPad. Just scared myself. Beautiful. Alright. Like, who's out there? And it says it back. No, you. And it says, no, you. So then, like, I just start arguing. Stop copying me! You want to join me through the party? Oh, you want... Oh, okay, try it again. Okay. Oh, you're here. Mm-hmm. You're in my lobby. Here, I'll start it up. Check the fire. There we go, shut the window. Boom, boom. Yeah. Pick whatever ship you want. I suggest, like, picking the heavy ones. Oh, nice. A medic. That's a medic ship. If you shoot me, then it'll heal me. You should follow me around, because then we'll be indestructible, bro. I was the one who called for a medic. You should be able to see me a bit easier now. Oh shit, are you still there? because my internet kind of bugging out for a moment. Oh, okay, it was just that video.
Picking up enemy contact. Over there.
Okay, you see me? I'm the shiny red ship.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Cool. Alright. I'm gonna go this way. This music is serious. This music.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
We're locked down, Captain. Vulture missiles have a clean shot. Launching vulture missiles.
Yeah, you gotta shoot me, though, as they hit me. Like, if they shoot me at all, just, like, start healing me.
Amplifying weapons, I.
Yeah. We're indestructible, because, like, I just took one out, so, like, now they know I'm here. But if they start shooting at me, you can start healing me. Are you healing me? Oh, I thought you were following me.
Shield activated.
It's okay, I got this.
Exo shell disengaged.
We could use some backup here. Got a bearing on the enemy ship.
Aye, Captain, activating.
Enemy destroyer has been eliminated. No stopping you, is there, Captain?
Yeah. These are other players. Some of them. Oh, hell yeah.
Exo shell deactivating.
We're taking them down, ship by ship.
Enemy vessel.
I don't like this song. God, I didn't even mean to pick that song. I was on volatile reaction.
Amplifying weapons, I.
Hostile destroyer eliminated, Captain. Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
We're under attack. Requesting assistance. All vessels. We've got an enemy contact. Hostile artillery cruiser is going down.
How's it going?
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
All ships, enemy contact. At this location. Guns fired up.
Thank you.
Captain, engaging.
Okay, can you keep healing me? Okay, cool.
Got to reload.
Oh, no, not you, Google. Get out of here. Did you hear that in the background? I found these results.
Multiple impacts. Damage control teams on
station. Oh, shit, dude, I'm dying.
Shield activated.
Yeah, I have 9,000 health.
Hostile contact sighted.
Hell yeah. Yeah, get that up. Yeah.
We're getting killed out here.
We need some support. Captain, we've got a lock.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
No, they will pay for their crimes.
Activating. Aye, Captain. Reinforcing.
Understood.
System drain. Amplifying weapons. Aye. Exo shells deactivating.
Thanks for the assist. Launching vulture missiles.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Activating primary weapons, Captain.
We've got this battle in the bag. Let's finish them.
Yeah. You should get the Juggernaut, bro. This is like the best vehicle, I think. Because, I mean, they named the game after it.
Ships hull down to 50%, Captain. Full power to maneuvering thrusters. Amplifying weapon systems.
Enemy warheads locked on our position. Enemy vessel. Autoguns fired up.
Aye, let's see him get through this. Amplifying weapons, aye.
Hostile Dreadnought is no more. Launch all vultures.
They've hit us hard, Captain. Shield activated.
Enemy has a lock.
Enemy forces are retreating. Stand down from condition one.
11-0. I think in the next game I'll just follow you. This game, I should play as a medic and you should play as a dreadnought. So you can shoot people and I'll heal you. You'll never die, I swear. Like, I'll just keep healing you. There's, like, tricks to it, too. Like, you have to hit, like, your power-ups and stuff.
on the bottom right.
Yeah, when you touch the middle button and slide it up, then it like boosts you forward. If you slide it to the right, then it activates shields, and if you slide it to the left, then it powers your weapon up. So for you, it would power your healing tool up. And then also, if you hit square, you have an amplifier beam, I think. I'm pretty sure on that one you do. So triangle, square, X, and circle all have like different abilities for those ships. You'll find those on the bottom right-hand side of your screen. In combat. Yeah. Taking a little bit longer for some reason to find a match. Starting.
It has begun.
Alright, get out the Dreadnought.
The Dreadnought is the big one. It looks like a brick. You're a destroyer. I am a medic ship. Blasting you with my beam right now.
Need some repairs.
Yep, that's how you do orders. I can see that thumbs up. That's awesome.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Wanna come along?
Yeah, that says wanna come along, and then it told me to yeah, and then it's telling me oh here, I'll confirm it.
Appreciate the assistance, Captain.
There you go, I put a thumbs up. We're communicating. And then to identify an enemy, do the same thing. But like while you're looking at a contact.
Picking up enemy contact.
See? Did you hear that? Picking up enemy contact.
on this target.
You can do that one too. See? You should move forward. Should hang out, yeah. Oh yeah, you can slide it up like this to speed up. You can slide it to the left for a shield. You can slide it this way for amplified damage. And you can slide it down to cancel what you're doing. You have an energy supply limit on your... Yeah, but that doesn't last forever. Like, your energy is limited. So just, like, you want to... When you're done boosting, like, cancel and stuff, you'll find it on the right-hand side of your aiming thing. Yeah. Yes, shoot them.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
You shoot their command ship.
Support fire. Need it over here. Check out their command ship.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Thanks for having our back.
Yes.
Got an enemy contact. Requesting fire at this location.
Hi, Captain. Amplifying weapons, aye.
Engaging.
That's it. She's done. System drain. Starting cooldown.
Enemy warheads locked on our position.
Activated.
Oh shit, where are you?
Can't launch a new repair pod yet, Captain. Aye, Captain. Launching repair pod. Reloading launcher.
Stand. Got this.
Enemy warheads locked on our position.
Shield activated. Aye, Captain. Activated. Systems drained, Captain. Multiple impacts detected. Amplifying weapon systems. Shield activated.
We're in need of some assistance.
Understood. Deploying repair pod. Amplifying weapon time. Full power to maneuvering thrusters. Float the pod. Aye, Captain.
Reloading.
Understood.
Enemy missiles incoming, Captain.
Ship is damaged, Captain. Aye, Captain. Activating. Pushing power to beam weapons.
Sending command ship detected.
System drained. Starting with...
Nah, they got me.
Group.
commencing cooldown. Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Enemy warheads locked on our position.
Repair auto beam amplifying weapons eye. Full power to maneuvering thrusters. I can be hit hard. Damage control team dispatched. System drained. Starting recharge. Shield activated.
Follow our lead. We're losing power. We need repairs.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters. Deploy repair pod, I captain. Reloading pod launcher.
Need support fire at these coordinates.
Beams are amplified. Repair auto beams activated. Systems depleted, Captain.
Hostile contact sighted.
Firing up. Pod launcher reload. Full power to maneuvering thrusters. Multiple impacts. Damage control teams on station. Activated.
We're falling apart. We need repairs now.
No, I tried to protect you. I tried. You're running away, though. It was hard to heal you while you were getting away from the pack. Shit. Oh, shit. Now I'm away from the pack.
Activating primary weapons, Captain.
Amplifying weapons, aye. Aye, Captain, engaging. Amplifier switching off.
Support fire, needed over here.
Shield activated. We've been hit hard, damage control team dispatched.
Calling friendly repair ship, we need help.
Understood. Repairing.
Just took out a dreadnought with a healer.
It's going down.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain.
It was a player, but like I was just dodging him really well. Zapping him with my healing beam,
Understood.
Which did damage to him.
Amplifying weapons on.
We could use some backup here.
Reloading. system drained. Amplifying weapon time.
Good kill, good kill.
We lost our command ship.
We're being hit hard. Deploy damage control teams.
Support fire, over here. Mayday, need some repairs.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters. Repair auto beams activated.
Teammate teleported away. I was using another meat shield and healing, and he's a pussy.
He ran away.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Captain, we could sure use your help.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Activating primaries. Our ship's been hit. We need some support. Requesting fire over here.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters. Captain, engaging. Pod launcher reloading.
I'm going over here to save this guy.
Firing.
Amplifying weapon systems.
Enemy missiles incoming, Captain.
Understood. Repairing. Systems drained, Captain.
Sure glad you showed up, Captain.
Activated. Multiple impacts. Damage control teams on station. Float the pod. Aye, Captain. Systems depleted, Captain.
Yeah.
Aye, Captain. Activating.
Can upgrade it. I think you can upgrade it a little bit. The upgraded ones go faster. That's their command ship, that's their main target.
Support fire. Meet it over here. Vulture missiles have a keen shot. Send the vulture.
Amplifying weapons on.
Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain.
Aye, Captain. Activating. Exoshell engaged.
Activating primary weapons, Captain.
Exoshell offline.
Enemy command ship destroyed.
Good shot, V8.
Picking up enemy contact. Over there. We've got a lock.
We've been hit hard. Damage control team dispatched.
You got the kill for that.
Activating primary weapons, Captain.
Activated. Tankers are going down. Nice shooting.
You've got an enemy contact. Vulture missiles have a clean shot. Launching vulture missiles.
No, there's other game modes.
Firing up. Shield activated.
Some repairs will go amiss.
We've got nothing left. Engaging exoshell, Captain.
Fire on this target.
Amplifying weapons on.
Enemy missiles incoming, Captain.
Sound the retreat.
This is a lost cause. We lost. It's because I didn't pull out a dreadnought until the end. Hell yeah. Still on the leaderboard, even though we lost. Dude, I did 500,000 healing damage. That means I healed people for 500,000 points of damage. Damn. That's a lot. I think the most damage I've ever disputed was this one game. I had two medics following me, and I got like 22 kills and zero deaths. I did 70,000 damage. No, 700,000. Yeah, almost a million. Yeah. As soon as I healed that. So sometimes this game has an error where we have to like leave the lobby and then come back. So like that's what I'm going to do really quick. It says, it'll say not all players are back from matchmaking, but even if they are back from it, they'll still keep saying that. So we just gotta... Okay, go ahead and join on me. There we go. All right, did you join? Oh, my bad. Yeah, I already said that. Started quickly. Okay, so like, do you see how you can pick them? I pick the nav or the Simargle. I don't know. It's probably not called a Simargle.
Simargle.
Which one did you pick?
Yeah, you gotta be quick. Raven, all hands to action stations.
You can pick them right after this too, though. This is my favorite, the big slow one with the guns on it. Yeah, I'm right next to you. I'm red. Ooh, we got a lot of players in here.
Appreciate the help.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
I'm the one shooting. Here, I'll shoot at you. Oh, okay. Alright. You wanna call me, bro?
Destroyed out here. Need support now. Thanks for the assistance.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
We have weapon lock. We're in need of some assistance. Got an enemy contact. Thanks, you saved me the hassle. We've got a lock. Vultures are locked, ready to launch. Lock's got a bearing on the enemy ship.
Engaging. Rearming.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters. Odd captain, activating.
Captain, we're gaining ground out there.
On the team. Thank you.
Dude, we just annihilated their whole team.
Fire on this target. Vulture missiles locked on.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Hostile contact sighted. Vulture missiles have a clean shot. Launching vulture requesting fire over here.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Activating primary weapons, Captain.
Ship is damaged, Captain.
That's one less destroyer to worry about. All vessels, we've got an enemy contact.
Aye, Captain. Reinforcing hull.
Autoguns fired up. Requesting fire at this location.
Aye, Captain.
Enemy missiles incoming, Captain. Got an enemy contact.
Activated. Exo shell disengaged.
Got to reload.
Aye, Captain. Engaging.
Good night. One less dreadnought to war. Couldn't have done it without you. Need support fire at these coordinates. We're falling apart. Need repairs now.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Thanks. We owe you one. Picking up enemy contact. Over there. Vultures are locked. Ready to launch. Launching vulture missile. Support fire. Over here.
Amplifying weapons, aye. through this.
You got him, Captain. Confirmed. Enemy Dreadnought destroyed. We're getting roasted out here. We need support. Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain.
Oh my god, I hate this song. Why is this playing? Of all the things. Get out of here, sail.
Got a bearing on the enemy ship.
Get out of here. Fine, just shut up then. Stupid music. You guys are probably like, what the hell, aren't
you? Activating primary weapons, Captain. Enemy has a lock. Send the vultures.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
We could use some support.
We're winning, Captain.
Nuke targeting enemy ship. Thanks for the assist. All vessels, we've got an enemy contact.
Aye, Captain. Activating.
We've taken the lead, Captain.
We've got nothing left.
All ships, enemy contact. At this location.
Hostile ship neutralized.
Artillery cruiser destroyed.
Domination.
We could use some backup here. Hostile contact sighted. Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Requesting fire over here. Vulture missiles locked on. All ships, enemy contact. At this location, send the...
Amplifying weapons, aye. Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Enemy vessel.
We're taking them down, ship by ship.
Support fire, over here.
This battle is ours.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters. Engaging exoshell, Captain.
Enemy has a lock. Firing. Reloading.
Exoshell deactivating.
Thanks, Captain.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Autoguns fired up. Activating primary weapons, Captain. Enemy warheads locked on our position.
Heavy damage across multiple systems, Captain.
The clean hit. Target's going down. Hostile Dreadnought is no more.
Beautiful.
Yes, that's why you're the Captain. Captain.
Activating primary weapons, Captain.
Good game. Should have some pretty good upgrades for that vehicle that you're using, the destroyer. You should try and use a dreadnought next time, bro. I think it's called the Simargle or something like that. It looks like a hot dog shaped. It's the one you used in the tutorial. It's a good ship. It has heavy guns, bro. You can kill people really fast with it. And then it has good health, too. Yeah? Like in the tutorial or in like an actual match? Oh, hell yeah. Oh, no, it's not fat. It's just long. The fat, skinny one that looks like it's... Oh, okay. Yeah. It's like from Star Wars. Star Destroyers, I think is what they're called, or some shit like that. When I'm medic ship, I try and make call-outs and stuff, and, like, not just heal people, but, like, yeah, call shots from the background. Can't believe I killed a Dreadnought with a healer today. That was cool. He had, like, full health, too. I just charged him and went underneath him, and, no, I went above him. It was like blind zone and just started hitting him with that beam. He came in and got fucked up by a medic. Sorry, I gotta start dishes, you know? Start the dishes and I start the game. We absolutely wrecked the past few games, bro. Have we lost yet? Feel free to narrate and call out enemies on this game, because that shit helps. Like, letting me know where the enemy is. And what kind of enemy they are, too. If they're the long, skinny ships, we call those snipers. If they're the fat ones, those are called destroyers. And if they're healing people, those are called tech ships or medics. You can just call them medics. I don't know what you're talking about. And then, of course, the big... Mm-hmm. Well, there's only so many. There's Sniper, Tech, Dreadnought, and Destroyer. Yeah. That's it. Four. I think there's only four classes to these. The healing one is actually really overpowered. Like, if you use the beam amplifier and the shield and everything at the same time, and, like, you just know when to heal somebody. For example, like... When you see missiles coming inbound and they have full health, don't flip your beam amplifier on until the missiles actually hit them, because then you'll have more time with, like, that max healing power. I've been able to bring people back from the grave. Like, they were about to die completely. Like, they had two health or some shit. Just, like, bring them back. And then the person's like, what? They're not dead? Yeah. The Orcus. I have the tier 2 version of it, the Orcus. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's the one, that's the tier 1. They have different names and stuff. The tier 2 is called the Orcus. Yeah. Oh, it began. Yes. I just can't help myself. I like to use the Juggernaut, or the Dreadnought, you know? I just can't help it. The healers are good, but I mainly just used them to get to the tier 3 Dreadnought in the healing class. Because they actually have a Dreadnought too, but you don't get it until you're tier 3. We're fighting in the tier 1 and 2 division right now. I have some tier 3 ships, but I'm just helping you. There's like a Recruit, Veteran, and Legendary division. Yeah. Yeah, that's what we're doing right now. Team deathmatch, onslaught, elimination, where you only get one life. Everybody only gets one life, but there's multiple rounds. Team deathmatch. Oh, you should pick the Dreadnought, bro. Try it, if you like. Oh, okay. Oh. It's okay.
Enemy contacts on Raven. All hands to action station. We owe you one, Captain. Let's resume.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
I just start shooting you. There we go. Alright. Oh, nice, you're in a medic ship. If you shoot me with that beam, yeah, you already know. Hell yeah. Okay, I'm gonna attack the enemy in a way that they hardly ever see coming. It's worked out every time so far. I'm just driving low up this valley right here.
Enemy vessel. Taking point.
Yeah. Trying to make the ship run by tapping it. R2 makes it rise up.
Enemy contact.
One.
Over there.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Regroup. I repeat, let's regroup. Solid lock. Vulture missiles have got a bearing on the enemy ship. Send the vultures.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Thanks for the assist.
We've got the advantage, Captain.
Nuke locked on, ready to fire. Got an enemy contact. Weapons are locked on.
Hey, how's it going?
Activating.
How's it growing? Oh, heck yeah.
Target locked.
We're playing Dreadnought. I think it's still free. You should try it out.
Really swapping to primary weapons, Captain. Launching vulture missiles.
Yeah, I was downloading it. You just click on the download in your notifications, I think.
Locked
and then it's
onto target.
Say, cancel and delete.
Captain, we're gaining ground
and there's
out
also,
there.
Like, pause.
Activating primary weapons, Captain.
Aye, Captain. Engaging.
Enemy destroyer has been eliminated.
Aw, yeah. Ah, Snoop Dogg is running from me. His name
on,
is
Captain.
Snoop Dogg Hop. It's like a battleship game. Yeah, like spaceships, we're like shooting at each other with them, but it's really realistic and cool. Yeah. It's like Star Trek, kind of.
We have a nuke locked
but
and ready,
awesome.
Captain. Enemy vessel.
It's like a matchmaking.
Understood.
Game.
Swapping to primary weapons, Captain.
Oh, this is an actual player.
Enemy warheads locked on
Mr.
Alpha
White Girl.
You heard the cap.
Multiple impacts.
Watching all
damage control teams on station.
Send the vultures.
Hi, Captain. Reinforcing hull.
You will not defeat me. What's that?
Activating primary weapons, Captain. All vessels. We've got an enemy contact. Support
ooh,
fire.
He's got
we
two healers.
We've been hit hard. Damage control team's dispatched. Amplifying
I just can't
system.
Compete with that. We should get out of here.
Main power just
yeah, they got
down.
Me. They kind of like came from everywhere.
I don't know. has a lock. Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Yeah.
Captain, we're getting butchered out there.
I think it was like
competing
with Fortnite.
We gotta step it up.
Thanks for the assist. Captain, we've got a lock. Vultures are firing. Launching vulture missiles.
Rearming.
So do you feel like I did anything wrong with, in the party when as a third party with the missioner?
Primary weapons, Captain.
Nice. Hostile ship neutralized.
Confirmed. Enemy dreadnought destroyed. All ships, enemy contact. At this location.
Aye. Let's see him get through this.
Autoguns fired up.
Well, I was willing to negate whose, like, fault it was that the money was lost strategically, but I still feel like it was kind of his fault because I said, the guy, let's wait up for Rose and stuff, and we should all get in the same vehicle. But, like, he said, but, like, didn't actually, like, do it or listen to me about it, so. Then you guys sped ahead. No, we don't, because like I said, you don't die when you're in the back of the Avenger. It just goes down, and you land in the APC tank.
Got an enemy contact.
So like we would be in the APC tank. And there's also ghost mode. Like, well, he started doing that. Look what happened! 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 I'm like, fuck! Like, shut up!
Engage exo shell, aye, Captain. Amplifying weapons.
Yeah, that irritates me when people do that.
Ship. We need help. Enemy warheads locked on our position.
Engaging. All clear. Rearming.
Look what happened! Look what
exo
happened!
Exo shell offline. Ships hold down to 50%, Captain. Activated.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, we didn't even have to all get into the Avenger, but we should have all stuck together. Because, like, if I sped up to go up with them, then you're unprotected. Apex would have just gone for you.
Good out there,
and then
Captain.
He still would have lost some money. Yeah, and they had, like, a group of people.
Vultures are locked. Ready
they
to
had
launch.
A group of people.
Launch
they were just
all
by
vultures.
Yourself.
Like,
oh, well.
Need support fire at these coordinates. Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain. Picking up enemy contact. Over there.
Exo shot.
Thanks for the assist.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Situation's great.
That's okay. I actually, like, left the cruise and stuff because he's always, like, whenever he gets mad at me and stuff, he just kicks me out of him and then, like, tries to, like, rejoin me and quit. And I, like, lose my rank and shit, so I'm just kind of, like, I don't know. I'm like, fuck it. I've recruited, like, 30 people. If he kicks me out, or, like, doesn't talk to me and leaves it out, then, like, he'll just lose, like, a really large amount of people. And if that's worth it to him over something petty like that, then he's not really being a good leader.
Vulture missiles have a clean shot. All ships, enemy contact. At this location.
Yeah.
Amplifying weapon systems.
Thanks, Captain. Enemy vessel. Support fire. Over here.
We've almost got the upper hand.
Yeah.
Vultures
well, I was willing to negate like, whose fault that was strategically. I'm not willing to argue.
Activating.
Like, no you, no you, no you, no you, no you. I almost did that.
Let's go,
when he
people.
Said that.
Rearm, move.
Fuck. Nyack. Like, no. No, nyack.
Activating primary weapons, Captain.
If he reaches out, I'll still talk to him, but
I also messaged into the chat, though. They're like, no, man. You're going to use the party chat to just, like, invite me and kick me, like, make a point and shit. I'm just,
Reloading autoguns. Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain. Thanks, Captain.
I think, like, when you have control over, like, taking people out of the party, and then you use it during a debate, and that's kind of like using it to control the debate.
Activated.
Hostile corvette destroyed, Captain.
Yes. Yeah. That's whatever, though. I mean, like, it, I was actually live streaming through the entirety of that, so, I don't know. We'll see what the comments say. If I'm in the wrong... Yeah, because we were killing... It was a cool. We were moving as a giant unit in a lobby. It was like four oppressors, an Avenger, like a whole bunch of stuff. It's cool content. But then I forgot because we were like arguing. Oh. I can't find the video. VIH found it, but I can't find it. I'll find it. I restarted it. Just
Dreadnought.
Blowing enemies up. Yeah, you shouldn't try and control people like that. You can't talk to this person. It is against the law. Right. I don't know. If I was being petty and stupid, I would have joined and then tried to destroy the rest of his cargo, like, but I'm not. I was like, yeah, fuck it. Play Dreadnought. Not that I would have succeeded, but, I mean, I might have, maybe. I think he's just upset, like his about his daughter and stuff. Like, he's just kind of taking that out on me. He's also tired. He stayed up till 5 in the morning last night. That's what he said. So that's part of it, probably. He's just tired. What were you gonna say? I didn't mean to cut you off right there. Sorry. I get on there just to kind of like play, but I was taking, I get a lot more strategy out of Dreadnought right now, for some reason. Like, GTA, I've kind of figured it out, like, what vehicles do what, but there's like strategy on here I haven't learned yet. So I was like, that'd be pretty cool. Yeah, so I like got on there to help him, but he was busy, so I went to go play, like fill up my bunker and stuff. And he's like, okay, so are you ready? I was like, no, I'm filling up my bunker. Oh, okay, yeah. So you ready? No, I'm filling up my bunker. Like, okay, so you're ready. That's what she really means. You're ready. You only told me that once. What? So like 10 times. That's whatever, man. Like, hopefully he talks to me and just doesn't like leave me out of the crew. But it's a possibility. Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah. Yeah. The true confessions of a nyakaholic. God, that sounds like a vile creature, doesn't it? A nyakaholic. Jeez. Yes. Coffee. Started dishes. Sort of. I like filled up the sink. Nice.
Yeah, are those ones you put the, like, little cartridges in and then it pours like a cup for you?
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's a Keurig.
Look alive. Got enemy contacts incoming.
Yes.
Delicious.
Oh, the battle has begun. This is not the ship that I usually go with. I'm just gonna charge in there. Okay, torpedo drain, Goliath torpedo, module reboot. This is like a hit and run ship.
I'm vegan. Hey, I'm vegan.
It's like, okay.
I'm vegan, didn't you hear?
No, I'm not vegan. That's false. That's okay. All right. Everybody's a scientist nowadays. Like, how did they come to that scientific conclusion? Did they keep a... It's being broken down by enzymes. That's decay. Yeah, it's like we're decaying it though. Like, it's different. Literally in the terms of breaking it down for consumption.
Goliath has a lock. Drain torpedoes are locked on. Drain torpedo launched.
We've been hit hard. Deploy damage control teams. Aye, Captain. Engaging. Activating module reboot complete, Captain.
Critical systems going dark.
Immediately. I'm broadcasting if you want to check out this game, what it's like. I think it's free. I'm live streaming this, so if you wanted to, like, check it out. Check the video game out. Yeah, I think it's free. I think you can join it through the party. Or, yeah, YouTube. YouTube's probably better. You'll hear me through your TV and your headset.
We have weapon lock. Vulture missiles have a clean shot. Good shooting. Follow our lead.
Aw, yeah. This game makes me want to learn how to drive little aircrafts, like tanks and stuff. Pretty cool.
Locked onto target. Vultures also got an enemy contact. Launching vulture.
Amplifying weapons on.
Better stop shooting me with that gun.
Engaging.
That's it. Sending nukes.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
All clear. Rearming.
Contact eliminated. Hostile artillery cruiser is going down.
Multiple impacts. Damage control teams on station.
Autoguns fired up. Fire on this target.
Amplifying weapons on.
Activating primary
weapons. Yes!
Weapon.
Yes!
Enemy missiles incoming, Captain.
Exo show offline.
Got all
that. There was this guy being covered by like two cruise ships, so I took him out. And I took out his cruise ships. But they got me finally. Nice! Are you watching it? Yeah. I can like narrate a little bit, if that helps. So like I have my primary weapon out, and I'm like aiming in and out, and then you can shoot that, and then you can hit this trigger to pull out your secondary. Which is like, for me, these machine guns. And then if I hit triangle, that's vulture missiles. That's like,
launching all phasers, Captain.
And then there's nuclear missiles and armor amplifier. So like if there's incoming missiles, then I'll hit the armor amplifier. And then this is like throwing up shields. This is like going forward. And then there's like damage and stuff you can do. And that's pretty much it.
We've got a lock.
Oh, vulture there's
that. Missiles have a clean shot. Launch
yes.
All vultures.
Sending the vultures at him. Amplifying damage.
Activating.
Reloading secondary, so I pulled out the primary. He's dead. Oh, there's
his
buddy.
Got a bearing on the enemy ship.
Yeah.
That did it. Hostile destroyed. Artillery cruiser destroyed.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
I'm waiting 6 hours to download Apex. Your hotspot's like more powerful than my normal internet. Love it. Yeah, that's probably what it is, like the bandwidth.
Understood. Oh. Swapping to primary
probably
weapons,
this.
Captain.
Can you hardwire a hotspot? Hardwire is like a cable. You can't? Is that what you said, VIH? Or you can? I don't know. Try maybe, I don't know. You need a cat cable. That it's like pretty much instead of connecting to the Wi-Fi, you plug it into the, you like do it with wires.
Nuke targeting enemy ship.
You heard the captain.
Amplifying weapons, aye. System drain, cycling. Aye, let's see him get through this.
Right.
Understood. Swapping to primary weapon.
I'm attacking their mainship. I just did it with a nuke and vulture missiles. And it's like way bigger than me. It's like attacking an aircraft carrier with a, dreadnought.
Amplifying weapon systems. We've been hit hard. Damage control teams dispatched.
Autoguns fired up. Need support fire at these coordinates.
All right. Well, it was good chatting with you. Yeah. Nyak, 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 nyak. Nyak, 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 nyak,
nyak. Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
You got this. It's because we're fighting, like, other people.
Vulture
or like, wait, what happened?
Ready to launch.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Yes.
Target locked. Vulture missiles locked on.
Oh. There's an enemy.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Back, 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 back. An ancient language. Older than time.
Regroup.
Back,
I repeat,
back, back.
Let's regroup. Nuke locked on enemy
back,
ship.
Back.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
It is an ancient and powerful tongue.
All ships, enemy contact. At this location. Firing.
I'm just taking on their whole team right now. Look at that. They're all dreadnoughts too, like me. This is gonna be fun. I just launched a nuke at them and my rockets. Why aren't they firing back? This is awesome. Die, rebel scum.
Engaging exo shell, Captain.
Yes. Hostile artillery cruiser is going down. Autoguns fired up.
Amplifying weapon systems. Exo shell deactivating.
Support fire. Needed over here.
Yeah, through your TV.
We've been hit hard. Deploy damage control teams.
Reloading autoguns. Activating.
Aye, Captain. Engaging.
Dang it, they got me. I took out two of them. I should have, like, fell back a little bit. Instead of pressing. Yeah, they had a big ship and a destroyer. I took out their medics, though.
We're locked on, Captain.
nuke. Like, what the heck?
Solid lock. Vultures are locked, ready to look at an enemy contact.
Amplifying weapon systems.
Send the vultures.
Oh my gosh, this is intense.
Enemy has a lock. Thanks. Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain.
Engage exo shell, aye, Captain.
I'm from Washington State. Hell yeah.
Ship is damaged, yourself? Captain. Shield activated. Exo shell deactivating.
Target locked. Activating primary.
I just took on two dreadnoughts, and they're almost dead. I'll run away from you.
Aye, Captain. Activating. Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
I gotta get out of here, though.
We're losing power. We need repairs.
Got him with a nuke. I, like, threw a nuke and then ran away, and, like, the nuke flew while I ran away, and then, like, it killed him.
Primary weapons, Captain.
Now I'm blowing up their, aircraft carrier. If we could take that out, that'd be glorious. Charge!
Power to maneuvering thrusters.
This is reckless. But there's nobody guarding it, it has, like, low health. I think I can take it out.
Good.
Just dying, dude. I got this.
Exo shell disengaged.
Got it.
Just hit us hard, Captain.
Oh, yeah. Oh, dude, I got it.
We got their command ship.
I have like a third of my health left from that.
Apart. We need repairs now.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Do you vape? Oh, hell yeah.
Vulture missiles have it. Hostile contact sighted. Launching.
We're getting killed out here.
Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain.
Aye, Captain. Engaging.
Nicotine or mine has cannabis concentrate.
Engaging exo shell, Captain. Firing up.
We won this one.
I think that's Rig Simpson oil or CBD. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, go first. Yeah. Hell yeah, I have like a CBD concentrate pen. It helps with the pain a lot. It's like what its main function is. Well, hell yeah. We just destroyed the enemy. That was awesome. Yeah, I have like some Rig Simpson oil. It comes in like a little tube. It's like solid CBD and some other stuff. We just annihilated the enemy. That was awesome. Crush time. What? Now, I'll let you know my channel is you can watch it through your, like, something else. That's what I do. Oh, we gotta restart the lobby. Bayan Wilson. I forgot to put an R.
Well, it happens to the best of us.
If you go to like videos or something on my channel, it should show you there. Okay. The title of the video is, I think it's just Dreadnought Battleship. It's only 4 more matches and I get 300 gold. That's like pay to win money. Okay.
How's it going?
Yeah. Sorry. Yeah, this is a pretty good one. It has begun. Yeah, I think this game is free. How's it growing, Grant?
Hey there, Chris. I think Zombie just got online.
Right on. We're playing Dreadnought right now. That's probably me. Do you have Dreadnought, Grant? Oh, okay, cool. Oh, yeah.
Hey, everybody, this is Grunt.
Grunt, this is Rose, BIH, and OP. The Dreadnought class.
Hey, is there any ship with an unguided railgun?
I think that's like the sniper one.
Done that then.
Yeah. That's like the ballista and the something. They're like long skinny ships.
Yeah, cause I'm absolute garbage at tanking, fighting, you want a bit of sniping. Oh, and yeah. Space has no bullet drop, so.
Let's take it out.
Attention right. All ships, eliminate incoming enemy forces.
Oh, I love this map.
Hey, did you hear that, either China or one of the couriers landed on a asteroid and then shot a bullet in it and then left?
What?
Yeah, for some reason in Asia they decided to land on a comet, shoot a bullet into it, and it just leaves.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Okay.
Also, did you know that on a asteroid they found THC?
I don't know, I'd have to check your sources.
It means space weed exists.
I don't know, man. I'd have to check those sources.
Captain, check them. I've heard it from multiple sources, so I don't know. It was like a metallic rock that had like trace amounts on it.
Oh, okay. There's like trace amounts in our brain and stuff too, like pre-existing. So I guess that's not too surprising.
Enemy has a lock. Follow our lead.
Here we go.
Trace amounts of everything and everything, so.
Picking up enemy contact. Over there. Launching vulture missiles.
Engage exo shell, aye, Captain. Aye, Captain. Activating.
We have a nuke locked and ready, Captain.
Aye, Captain. Engaging.
Huh. That's kind of cool.
Commencing cooldown.
Yes, he has two healers on him.
Need support fire at these coordinates.
Disengaged.
See, that's what I'm good at. That's what I'm good at. I take out all the healers.
Aye, Captain. Engaging.
Yes, we got him anyway.
VH, no!
He will be avenged.
All ships, enemy contact. At this location. Autoguns fired up.
Alright.
Oh my god, a child is alone doing playing with his toys when bam, a time machine appears. Johnny, I'm you from the future. Really? Oh boy, what do I grow up to be? A pedophile, older Johnny says as he locks the door.
Launch all vultures.
I didn't hear that.
Hostile ship neutralized.
Oh shit.
Scratch enemy
destroyer. I was like focused for a second. Oh fuck.
Our ship's been hit. We need some support.
Exo shell engaged.
It's a little mini ship. Just flying around for rats.
Oh, hey. There's a corporate space race now.
Exo shell offline.
Between SpaceX and Boeing.
Systems, Captain. Aye, Captain. Activating. Aye, Captain. Activating.
Activating primary weapons, Captain. Autoguns fired.
Shield activated.
Send the vulture.
Main power just went down.
I killed myself. Somehow I nuked myself. I got them too.
Target locked. Vultures are locked.
Bella, stop.
We're getting destroyed out here.
I don't care, I'll throw you down the stairs.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
That's,
I like how she says, okay, do it. You're gonna have to pay for my doctor's bills. Like you're gonna go to your doctor. You know who your dad is. You're not going to a doctor. He's a nurse. You ain't ever going to a hospital.
Nuke locked on enemy ship. Vulture missiles locked on. Firing.
So he comes in and that's
funny. The command ship is history. Yes. Hostile artillery cruiser is going down. We have to regroup.
Aye, Captain. Engaging.
My sister, this is a Twitter post. Someone's sister-in-law is an anti-vaxxer and believes her kid's cerebral palsy was caused by vaccines despite the kid being born with a fourth of her brain physically missing.
That's awful.
And then somebody comments, the girl is lucky, she could have been born missing her whole brain like her mother. Oh my, there's corporations now.
Send the vultures. Enemy warheads locked on our position. That's why you're the captain. Auto guns fired up.
Why is there two corporations and then Russia?
Activating primary weapons.
Nah, they got me.
What do I do with this? Who do I pick?
Where are you at, BIH? Oh hell yeah, good kill.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Vultures are locked, ready to launch.
Firing up.
That did it. Enemy destroyer's hull is collapsing.
I guess,
hostile contact sighted.
Russia, then.
Enemy missiles incoming, Captain. Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain. Autoguns fired up.
Little P-pickers.
To maneuvering thrusters. Shield
There's
activated.
Like four of them and they're all in like tiny ships.
Exo shell deactivating.
Reloading autoguns.
Ship is damaged, Captain.
Alright, so the Rourke is gonna be... Sniper rifle. My ship reminds me of a mechanical pencil.
So I think after this game, I'm probably going to get off. It's like 4 in the afternoon. I gotta finish the dishes here I started. So.
Oh, God.
Cool.
guess I'll figure out how to play this game.
Yeah, it's just a big one.
We took out their command ship. Got to reload. Stand by.
Exo shell offline.
Oh.
I didn't quite hear what you said because I was fighting that guy. But, you got this. It's pretty easy. There's also, like, medic ships and, like, other things you can do with it. Like, customize your own. Yes. Okay, I'll be right back. Or somebody come home here, so.
Guess I'll go ahead and go then. Is anyone else still playing? Some of you how to play this.
Exo shell deactivating. Thank you.
I picked a really stupid name for my ship that I didn't even remember of.
You can pick ship names?
I don't know.
I think that's your captain.
Activating primary
amplifying weapons.
Okay, so that's how I go up.
We're getting completely pummeled. Need assistance. All vessels, we've got an enemy contact. Got to reload. That's
amplifying weapons, aye.
Firing.
Systems depleted, Captain.
Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain.
Engaging exo shell, Captain. Amplifying weapons, aye. We're getting killed out here.
Send the vultures.
Exo shell disengaged.
Activating primary weapons.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Enemy warheads locked on our position. scratch one artillery cruiser.
That's it.
That was crazy. Yeah, that was crazy.
Sam reminds me of three-dimensional World of Tanks, or like, World of whatever.
One double kill. Nice. Alright, I'll catch you guys here later. I might hop on later at some time to play some more of this, or maybe hop on GTA a little bit.
Hey, I got a kill.
Good game, BIH. I'm pretty good at this right off the bat. Talk to you guys later. I'm gonna go ahead and turn off the PS4 as well.